What's better than Halloween? Volloween! Tennessee Athletics put on its annual Volloween event for all the families of UT faculty and athletic staff. Let's check out the best costumes.
The Student Athlete Advisory Committee planned the event, and senior member Joanna Henderson says Volloween is something she looks forward to every year.
We've been planning this event. It's our annual event. So through SAC, we spend kind of weeks planning, and it's kind of the same every year. It's all very exciting, and it's exciting to see some of the staff members come with their kids, and it's just a great event all around.
It's a good time. We have the pitching machine, the radar, you know. It's a good event for all these kids to come out here and have a little fun and just spend some time with the athletes. And, you know, it's just a good time. I enjoy this a lot because we get to have fun and be with all the athletes and just fellowship with everybody.
From spooky ghosts to pretty princesses, all the children at Volloween looked fantastic in their costumes.
Well, there's been a lot of Frozen characters. Elsa, all my teammates are in love with her, so a lot of Frozen. I saw a kid, a little Frankenstein, who's very cute. A lot of great costumes here.
On behalf of the Tennessee family, I'd like to wish you all a happy Halloween. Reporting for UTSports.com, I'm Danny Kleppinger.